estamos disfrutando de lo que son estas bellas imágenes, los bellos pasos, la lluvia de lentejuelas, tantos apliques que le realizan a lo que son los trajes de los caporales, son colores muy llamativos como el fucsia que vemos en este momento.
It's so nice to see, if you see every little detail of the outfit of these girls. You see the shoes, they match with the skirts, and the design they have, like right on the side of their hats. It's so carefully done and really very well picked on. In the girls also, they put a lot of effort. And here comes all the boys, and also we can see some girls that dance as men.
Increíble lo que acabamos de ver, mucha destreza física de nuestros hermanos jóvenes bolivianos de todo el país que hoy hacen su paso con lo que es los caporales centralistas. En este bloque también vemos a nuestros hermanos bolivianos que se vinieron desde Buenos Aires a bailar el día de hoy. No pueden faltar la devoción a la mamita de Socavón, que por ella llegan desde donde se encuentra, en Brasil, desde España han llegado muchos hermanos bolivianos para decirle presente a la mamita y cumplirle la promesa.
That's right, people. Here, not only Bolivians get together to pay the respects to the Virgin. We find people from Brazil, we see people from Argentina. As long as you have the faith for her, you do the, you take the trip and you do the effort and you come all the way from where you are to dance here in the Carnaval Oruro 2018. Here we see the beautiful girls and now, and you can also notice how they sing. As the, well, the same way they go dancing, they also sing. It's not only that they sing.
Continúan los jóvenes, ¿no?, de estos caporales centralistas que aglutinan a personas de todo el país, desde Santa Cruz, de Cochabamba, Tarija, a nivel internacional, también desde Argentina, también nuestros hermanos llegaron el día de hoy.
I want to say thank you to all the followers that are right now sending us messages and just giving us energy through the little message. Thank you for sticking with us and thank you for giving the chance to be a part of this, because this, all of these people here couldn't happen without us, the viewers. It's very important, it's a two-way job. They don't only have to get ready and prepare throughout the year to come here and put all of their effort, but also we have to come here and look at them and cheer them up and make everything happen. Today is a day of community celebration and it's Carnaval in Oruro 2018.
Para nosotros, Xavi Ayala, poder mostrarle imágenes de calidad a todos ustedes de lo que es el centro cultural más grande del país. Oruro, señores, la capital del folclore.
talk of the guys. Where they represent used to be back in the time when there used to be this slavery. These were people, the ones that you actually make the slaves work, like the oppressors. So this dance comes from there. From them, the people started kind of like, not to make fun, but like to represent them, and they created the dance.